is Screaming Sasquatch, sponsored by the Miami Valley Gaming Association. We had the opportunity to stop and see them on Friday as well. Now look at center stage at our show right, Sasquatch. It's a CJ-610 jet engine. The CJ-610 jet engine originally found on a LEAP-24 T-28. This engine produces 1,500 pounds of thrust. Say beefed up in addition to the CJ-610 jet engine. I get out of Airshow Center, the Screaming Sasquatch making its signature mark. In excess of 200 miles an hour. On the 985 alone now, Jeff pulling up over the top as he performs a series of loops at Airshow Center. The first one, on the 985, the Pratt & Whitney 450 horse. Now the second loop, watch the side scissor. Since 2012. Five old dual and solo performances today. Flying the Jack Links, Jim Walko. Inverted down flat span. Jeff will kick the rudder straight in the nose out. Diving down originally this aircraft. Built off the 1925. With cruise at 80 miles an hour. As we said earlier, Jeff giving a little negative G pushover. The aircraft has a top speed of 250 miles an hour and plus 4 G's and minus 3. team member of the Heroes Show. Mr. Jeff Bourbon, find the one, the only, the Jack Link's Jim Wacko, affectionately known as the Screaming Sasquatch. Now much closely at Air Show Center, pulling up on the 985, just going to slow it down a bit. Your free sample of Jack Link's beef jerky from Air Show Run. Get your cameras out. Get the big wave as he comes by. Mr. Jeff Bourbon. Sampling display. Lots more action coming up, Danny. A special thanks to all the men and women volunteers. Our first time here in Dayton. What a pleasure it's been. Air Show fans, so long.
Thank you.
Great Air Show and enjoy an ice cold Coca-Cola. And I'll remind you, a lot of Air Show yet to come. I still see some seats in the umbrella seating area. $10 per person for the entire day. You get a chair, you get a table, you get an umbrella. And you get a great view as you slant your eyes up towards the sky. Once they're gone, so make your purchase now. It is a good deal.